kids, good morning all of you. Students, today we will learn about our concept big and small. Okay, so open your maths book, move to page number 2020. Look, elephant and mouse. Elephant is big, mouse is small. Big, bada, small, chota. Likewise, this is sun and this is stars. Now you tell me which one is bigger. Sun is big, yes, and the star is small. Now next one, this is watermelon, this is pear. So now tell me, yes, watermelon is big and pear is small. This is ship and this is boat. Yes, boat is small and ship is big. So now move to its next page, page number 21. Here we have to do an activity. Now you look at the pictures and tick the big object and cross the smaller object. These are two teddy bears. This one is big, this one is small. So we tick the bigger one and cross the smaller one. Now next one is two kites here. Now tell me which one is bigger. Yes, this one is bigger, so I tick here. This is smaller, so I cross here. Okay beta, so like this you have to complete this page. Okay, this is your today's homework, page number 20 and 21. Okay beta, bye bye.